Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome back to Functional English Series. Today we'll be doing fill in the blanks. So in each question, a sentence is given with one or two blanks. You have to choose a suitable word from the options given below. You get a timer of 15 seconds to solve each question. The delayed passengers had nothing to do but blank around the airport, lounging on the terminal's chairs and benches until their plane arrived. Kya aayega answer? So the correct answer is option D, loaf. Okay, loaf around. Matlab just sit and do nothing. Okay, just sit idly. Kyunki the plane was delayed, so they didn't have any other choice. So aise hi baithe the, time pass kar rahe the. Okay, they were loafing around. Okay, so D is the correct answer. Next. Blank difficult math problems with hands-on learning can create an interactive way to make algebra more interesting to learn. Between, adjoining, coupling, among, deciding. What will be the answer? It's C, coupling. Coupling difficult math problems with hands-on learning. Okay, coupling, pairing, dono ko agar milaya jaye, dono ko agar jod diya jaye, math problems and hands-on learning, difficult problems and hands-on learning. Agar dono ko jod diya jaye, okay, if you pair the two, if you couple the two, then you can create an interactive way to make algebra more interesting. Okay, so C is the correct word. Next. Although the criminal was being chased by a police officer, he chose to blank down the street as if he did not have a care in the world. Douse, yap, saunter, raid. So the correct answer is option C, saunter. Okay, saunter ka matlab hai to walk in a very relaxed way. Okay, bas aise hi aaram se chalna. The criminal was being chased by a police officer. Police uske piche tha. फिर भी he did not have a care in the world. उसे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा था, वो बस ऐसे ही आराम से चल रहा था down the street. Okay, he was sauntering down the street as if he did not have a care in the world. तो saunter होता है. Okay, saunter, to walk in a relaxed manner. Next. Congress leaders stress that this manifesto blank the needs and blank of the marginalized sections of the society. तो इसका आंसर है ऑप्शन बी, एड्रेसेस एंड एस्पिरेशंस. कांग्रेस लीडर्स स्ट्रेस दैट दिस मैनिफेस्टो एड्रेसेस डील्स विद द नीड्स एंड एस्पिरेशंस. ओके, एस्पिरेशंस, ड्रीम्स, होप्स, ड्रीम्स, होप्स एंड डिजायर्स. ओके, एम्बिशंस ऑफ द मार्जिनलाइज्ड सेक्टर्स. नाउ बाकी के ऑप्शंस में इफ यू सी द फर्स्ट वर्ड, covers, includes, indicates, ये भी यहाँ पे fit होते हैं. That this manifesto covers the needs, addresses the needs, includes the needs, indicates the needs. मतलब उनकी needs को consider कर रहे हैं. तो ये सारे first words यहाँ पे fit होते हैं. लेकिन the second words don't fit. Inspirations, requirements, inspirations, manifesto inspirations the needs. Sorry. Manifesto covers the needs and inspirations of the marginalized sector. Doesn't make sense. Manifesto includes the needs and requirements. Needs and requirements similar ho jata hai, to it becomes redundant. Isliye requirements bhi nahi aayega. That this manifesto indicates the needs and qualities of the marginalized sector also doesn't make any sense. So addresses and aspirations are the correct words. Next. It is now important for the central bank to blank that the discipline in the system does not blank. What will be the correct answer? Okay, so it's option D. Very simple. It is now important for the central bank to ensure, to make sure that the discipline in the system does not slacken, that it does not slow down. Okay, that it does not weaken or it does not diminish. Okay, so ensure and slacken are the correct words. Baki ke words dekho, it is now important for the central bank to command that the discipline in the system does not break it. Nahi aayega. Central bank to notice that the discipline in the system does not weak. No. Central bank to maintain that the discipline in the system does not exist. Also incorrect. So D hi aayega. Okay. Ensure and slacken. Next. Blank your instruction. We have closed your bank accounts. Okay. So the answer is option A, in accordance with your instruction, we have closed your bank accounts. In accordance with matlab, as per your instruction, aapne instruction diya hai, order di hai bank ko, command kiya hai bank ko, ki close my account. And in accordance with matlab following your order or following your instruction, as per your instruction, we have closed your bank account. Matlab, we have obeyed your order. Okay, aapne instruction diya, wo humne follow kar liya. Isle in accordance with aayega. In lieu of matlab instead, ye to nahi aayega. With regard to bhi nahi aayega. With regard to your instruction, we have closed your bank accounts. This also doesn't make sense. Okay, with regard to matlab regarding your instruction, okay, related to your instruction. On account of, मतलब because of your instruction, due to your instruction, we have closed your bank account. तो ये confusing लग सकता है, लेकिन यहाँ पे instruction की बात हो रही है. Instruction word आया है sentence में, इसलिए in accordance with ही आएगा, क्योंकि in accordance means following your instruction, okay? In accordance with the rules, in accordance with the instructions, okay? इसलिए in accordance with is the correct answer. Next. क्या आएगा? क्रेडिबिलिटी, पॉसिबिलिटी, वेरासिटी, एग्जिस्टेंस. तो इसका आंसर है ऑप्शन सी, वेरासिटी. देर आर सम पीपल हु डाउट द वेरासिटी ऑफ एनीथिंग दे सी इन द न्यूज़पेपर. वेरासिटी का मतलब है एक्यूरेसी, करेक्टनेस, ट्रूथफुलनेस. ओके, क्रेडिबिलिटी मतलब गलिबिलिटी. क्रेडुलस का मतलब है अ पर्सन इज वेरी नाइव, इनोसेंट, जो किसी की भी बात मान लेता है, किसी भी चीज में विश्वास रख लेता है. क्रेडुलस, ओके, यू आर वेरी क्रेडुलस, ही इज अ क्रेडुलस पर्सन. तो क्रेडुलस नहीं आएगा यहाँ पर, इट डजंट मेक एनी सेंस. पॉसिबिलिटी भी नहीं आएगा, हु डाउट द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ एनीथिंग दे सी इन अ न्यूज़पेपर. एग्जिस्टेंस भी नहीं आएगा. ओके, तो वेरासिटी इज द अप्रोप्रिएट वर्ड. ओके, एक्यूरेसी, करेक्टनेस. नेक्स्ट, ये वर्ड पार में मैंने एक्सप्लेन किया है, सो इफ यू वॉच दैट सीरीज यू विल बी एबल टू आंसर दिस. ओके, शी वॉज रिलीव टू हियर फ्रॉम द डॉक्टर दैट द ट्यूमर वॉज नॉट मलिग्नेंट, इट वॉज बेनाइन. ओके, डी इज द आंसर, बेनाइन. मलिग्नेंट का मतलब है ईविल या हार्मफुल, डेंजरस. ओके, इफ अ डॉक्टर फाइंड्स अ ट्यूमर इन योर बॉडी, उसका टेस्ट किया जाएगा, इट विल बी बायोप्सिड, एंड फिर डॉक्टर आपको बोलेंगे इफ इट इज मलिग्नेंट, इफ इट इज कैंसरस, इफ इट इज हार्मफुल, और इफ इट्स बेनाइन. बेनाइन मतलब नॉन कैंसरस, नॉट हार्मफुल, सेफ. ओके, तो मलिग्नेंट, बेनाइन, दोनों ऑपोजिट से. सो शी वॉज रिलीव्ड कि इट वॉज नॉट मलिग्नेंट. डॉक्टर ने उसे बोला कि ये कैंसरस नहीं है, इट्स नॉट मलिग्नेंट, इट्स नॉट डेंजरस, इट्स नॉट हार्मफुल, इट्स बेनाइन, मतलब इट्स नॉट हार्मफुल. ओके, सो डी इज द आंसर. नेक्स्ट, Even as he got older, his belief in these principles did not wither, shake, waver, dither. So the answer is A, wither. Okay, wither matlab fade, diminish. Even as he got older, his belief in these principles did not wither, did not fade, did not diminish. Abhi bhi uski belief waise ki waisi hi hai, wo kam nahi hui. His beliefs did not diminish, his beliefs did not fade. Okay, so wither is the correct word. Shake nahi aega, his belief in these principles did not shake. Waver and dither भी नहीं आएगा. Waver and dither दोनों synonyms है, दोनों का same meaning है, मतलब to be indecisive, to fluctuate between things, to be in two minds, to not be able to make a decision. Okay, to waver, to dither, to be indecisive. तो A is the correct word, wither. Okay, next. What will be the answer? It's option D, metamorphosis. The metamorphosis of our civilization from an agricultural society to today's complex industrial world was accompanied by war. Metamorphosis matlab a huge change, a transformation. Okay, the transformation, the metamorphosis, the change of our civilization from agricultural society to today's complex industrial world. Okay, our society, our civilization has transformed into a more complex industrial world. Okay, so that transformation, that change is called metamorphosis. Okay, next. You have to use the correct phrase here. The sudden change in his behavior came as a surprise to me. I began to. I began to smell a rat. B is the correct answer. I began to smell a rat. To smell a rat ka matlab hai to suspect that something is wrong. To suspect ki dal mein kuch kala hai. Okay? There was a sudden change in his behavior. So she started sensing ki yahan pe kuch to gadbad hai. Dal mein kuch kala hai. Everything is not as it seems. Okay? She started to, she began to smell a rat. Okay? To smell a rat hota hai. That is the correct phrase. Next. The terrorists wanted to blank communal tensions and blank Sri Lanka's fragile ethno-religious matrix. So the answer is option A, stoke and exploit. The terrorists wanted to stoke. Stoke ka matlab hai bhadkana, aag mein tel dalna. Jaise agar do logo ka jhagda ho raha hai, and aapko aur bhadkana hai, to you'll say something, you'll add fuel to the fire. कि आप आग में तेल डालोगे, आग में घी डालोगे, ताकि वो झगड़ा बढ़ जाएगा, ओके? So उसे बोलते हैं स्टोक या फ्यूल. बी में भी दिया फ्यूल. फ्यूल इज आल्सो द करेक्ट वर्ड, लेकिन यहाँ पे एनहांस इज इनकरेक्ट, इसलिए बी नहीं आएगा. अदरवाइज स्टोक फ्यूल इज द सेम, ओके? टू स्टोक, टू फ्यूल, टू एड फ्यूल टू द फायर. द टेररिस्ट वॉन्टेड टू फ्यूल, टू स्टोक कम्युनल टेंशंस, के भड़काने का काम करना था उन्हें. एंड एक्सप्लॉइट श्रीलंका's फ्रेजाइल एथनो रिलीजियस मैट्रिक्स. ओके? एक्सप्लॉइट का मतलब है टू टेक अनफेयर एडवांटेज. ओके? किसी चीज का गलत फायदा लेना. फ्रेजाइल सिचुएशन था, फ्रेजाइल सेंसिटिव था, डेलिकेट था, तो उसका उन्हें फायदा उठाना था. दे वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लॉइट, दे वॉन्टेड टू टेक अनफेयर एडवांटेज ऑफ दैट सिचुएशन. ओके? सो ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट. This is very easy. The answer is D. For all his wealth, he is a miser. मतलब उसके पास बहुत सारा पैसा है. He has a lot of wealth. He is very wealthy. But he is a miser. कंजूस है. Miser का मतलब कंजूस, stingy. For all his wealth, he is a miser. मतलब उसके पास पैसा तो है, फिर भी वो कंजूस है. Okay? For all his wealth, he is a miser. ये तो नहीं है. फॉर ऑल हिज हेल्थ ही इज अ प्लेयर. फॉर ऑल हिज ट्रिक ही इज अ चीट. फॉर ऑल हिज स्टूपिडिटी ही इज अ फूल. डजंट मेक सेंस. ओके? तो फॉर ऑल हिज वेल्थ ही इज अ माइजर. सो डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट. द मैग्निफिसेंट ब्लैंक टेम्पल वॉज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय द चाइनीज. क्या आएगा? The answer is D, 8th century old. Okay? 8th century old, not centuries old. Okay? ये मैंने सेंटेंस करेक्शन वाले सेशन में भी एक्सप्लेन किया था. ओके? 10 रुपी नोट, नॉट 10 रुपीज नोट. He was a 10 year old boy, not 10 years old boy. 8th century old. Okay? 5 digit number, not 5 digits number. Okay? So 8th century old temple. Okay? So D is the correct answer. Next. This statue was so blank that people stared at it in horror. The correct answer is A, grotesque. The statue was so grotesque that the people stared at it in horror. Horror, dar, fear. Okay, people stared at it in horror. What dar ke saath dekh rahe the log. People were in fear. People were in shock. Okay, it was grotesque. Grotesque ka matlab hai bahut hi bhayanak, darauna, scary, ugly, bahut hi strange looking, disgusting, distorted. Okay, aise type ka kuch hoga. Okay, grotesque, bahut hi strange looking, bahut hi bhayanak, bahut darauna. Okay, grotesque is the word. Okay, so A is the answer. Next. Ethan's responses when he spoke on the telephone were blank, and he nearly always made his customers think he was rude. So how were his responses? It's B, laconic. Okay, ये भी word bar में discuss किया है हमने. Laconic का मतलब है a person who doesn't talk a lot, a person who uses very few words. Okay, someone who is very brief, concise, to the point. जितना उनको पूछा जाए उतने का ही answer देंगे. ओके, दे विल नॉट इनिशिएट अ कॉन्वर्सेशन, कुछ ज्यादा नहीं बोलेंगे, इसलिए सामने वाले को लग सकता है कि अरे दिस पर्सन इज वेरी रूड, ये अच्छे से बात नहीं करता. ओके, सो हिज रिस्पॉन्सेज वर वेरी लकॉनिक, बहुत कम बोलता था, इसलिए पीपल उसके कस्टमर्स यूज टू थिंक दैट ही वॉज रूड. रिसेप्टिव मतलब समन उज वेरी ओपन रिस्पॉन्सिव, तो ये तो ऑपोजिट है. स्वाव मतलब समन उज वेरी चार्मिंग वेरी पोलाइट, तो ये भी नहीं आएगा उसको. ओके, सो लकॉनिक इज द करेक्ट वर्ड हियर. नेक्स्ट, she hadn't eaten all day and by the time she got home she was ravenous. okay, ravenous matlab she was starving, she was very hungry, bahut zyada bhook lag gayi thi use, because pure din usne khana nahi khaya tha. okay, she hadn't eaten all day, so she was ravenous, she was starving, so C is the correct answer. Next, the answer is option C, scintillated. The dress Amy wore scintillated with small glassy beads, creating a shimmery effect. Shine ho raha tha. Scintillate matlab to shine, to shimmer, to sparkle. Okay, chote chote glassy beads the jo shine ho rahe the. Okay, so her dress scintillated, her dress was very sparkly, it was very shiny. Okay, her dress was shining. Okay, it scintillated. Next, while India's post-independence rural policy was about blank agricultural labor to cities, we need a dual approach to incentivizing job creation at rural India's blank. The correct answer is E, both A and D. While India's post-independence rural policy was about migrating agricultural labor या शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चरल लेबर, मूविंग. ओके, दोनों का मीनिंग सेम ही है, माइग्रेट, शिफ्ट, मूव. ओके, फ्रॉम एग्रीकल्चरल लेबर टू सिटीज, वी नीड अ डुअल अप्रोच टू इंसेंटिवाइजिंग जॉब क्रिएशन एट रूरल इंडियाज डोर स्टेप. ओके, तो दोनों भी करेक्ट है, ए भी आएगा, ए भी करेक्ट है, डी इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ओके, नेक्स्ट, so the answer is option D, bridging and leveler. Widening the taxpayer base has a redistributive effect in bridging inequality. Okay, to bridge the gap, to close the gap, to fill the gap, okay, to remove inequality, and is the biggest leveler. It levels the free market economies. Okay, leveler matlab something which levels, jo level karta hai, jo level pe lata hai, level par lekar aata hai. Okay, so widening the taxpayer base has a redistributive effect in bridging inequality, in removing inequality, and is the biggest leveler of free market economies. Next, so the answer is C, it was his extravagance that led him to penury. Penury ka matlab hai bahut zyada garibi. Okay, poverty. It was his extravagance that led him to penury. Extravagance, bahut hi extra, bahut hi luxurious lifestyle. Okay, someone who lives an extravagant lifestyle is someone who spends a lot of money, bahut hi luxurious life jeeta hai. Okay, bahut aisi cheezon pe spend karta hai which are not necessities. Okay, achhi car, bada ghar. ओके, बहुत ही एक्सपेंसिव चीज़ें, बहुत ही एक्स्ट्रावेगेंट लाइफस्टाइल, तो उस वजह से ही स्पेंट अ लॉट ऑफ मनी, बहुत ही एक्स्ट्रावेगेंट, बहुत ही लैविश लग्जरियस लाइफ थी, इसलिए वो गरीब हो गया. ही स्पेंट ऑल इज मनी. ओके, ही लॉस्ट ऑल इज मनी. सो सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, एक्स्ट्रावेगेंस. The answer is option A, abdicated. The 80-year-old monarch abdicated the throne. Abdicate the throne का मतलब है to give up the throne, to pass on the throne or to hand over the throne. 80-year-old monarch. Okay, he wanted to retire. He was the king. Now he wanted to retire. So he handed over the throne to his son. मतलब उसने अपने बेटे को king बना दिया. Okay, he abdicated the throne. To abdicate the throne. Okay, so abdicate is the correct word. Next. The movie offended many of the parents of its younger viewers by including unnecessary blank in the dialogue. Why were they offended? Iska answer is option A, vulgarity. They were offended. The parents were offended because it included unnecessary vulgarity. Vulgar hoga, isiliye it was offensive. Okay? Verbosity, vocalization, garishness, tonality, ye sab incorrect hai. Okay? So, vulgarity is the correct word. They were offended because the scene, there was vulgarity in the dialogue. Next. It is often up to us to shape our destiny, and it usually depends on whether we get blank down by failures or use them as stepping stones to success. The answer is B, bogged down. Bogged down matlab to get stuck by failures, stuck into failures, to let failures prevent you from moving forward or use them as stepping stones. You either let failures bog down, bog you down, you let them stop you from moving forward, you let them prevent you from moving forward or use them as stepping stones to success. So bogged down hota hai, okay? Bogged down, to be stuck. Next. Last question. Contemporary economic development differs blank from the industrial revolution of the 19th century. The answer is B, markedly. Okay? Differs markedly from the industrial revolution of the 19th century. Markedly matlab significantly, noticeably, considerably. Okay? It differs significantly. It differs noticeably. Matlab bahut zyada difference. Okay? It differs markedly. Okay, I hope this is clear. So this is it for today's session. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next session.